Hello friends, we have a challenge. Find the value of x if 2 to the power x plus x equal to 5. Let's solve it. 2 to the power x will be equal to 5 minus x. And 5 minus x will be equal to 2 to the power x. Both are absolutely same. Divide by 2 to the power x on both sides. 2 to the power x and 2 to the power x will be cancelled. We get 5 minus x over 2 to the power x equal to 1. Since we know that 1 over a to the power m equal to a to the power minus m, so 5 minus x over 2 to the power x will be equal to 5 minus x times 2 to the power minus x equal to 1. 5 minus x can also be written as minus x plus 5 times 2 to the power minus x equal to 1 as it is. I am doing these steps because I am going to apply here Lambert W function. In this video, I am going to share you a simple method to understand about Lambert W function, which is very, very simple and easy. If we have an expression a times e to the power a, if I apply here Lambert W function, it will be equal to a. Very simple. For example, I write here 4 times e to the power 4 and apply Lambert W function, it will be equal to 4. Very simple. I hope you understand about Lambert W function. I will apply here in this question to solve this faster. Multiply on both sides by 2 to the power 5 since base are same, minus x plus 5 dot 2 to the power minus x plus 5, base same, powers add, equal to 2 to the power 5 equal to 32. Got it? Next step, as we know that e to the power natural log 2 equal to 2. So here 2 will be equal to e to the power natural log 2 to the whole power minus x plus 5 as it is equal to 32. Got it? Minus x plus 5 times e to the power log 2 minus x plus 5 equal to 32 as it is. Now multiply on both sides by natural log 2. Natural log 2 minus x plus 5 times e to the power natural log 2 minus x plus 5 equal to 32 natural log 2. You can see here log 2 minus x plus 5 is a, and here log 2 minus x plus 5 also a. As we know that a times e to the power a, if we apply Lambert W function, it will be equal to a. So in the next step, I'm going to apply here Lambert W function on both sides. W log 2 minus x plus 5 times e to the power log 2 minus x plus 5 equal to 32 natural log 2. So W a times e to the power a, it will be equal to a, which is natural log 2 minus x plus 5. Got it? Is equal to 32 natural log 2. So here minus x plus 5. Sorry, here W function. So here minus x plus 5 equal to W 32 log 2 divided by natural log 2. So here x equal to 5 minus W 32 log 2 over log 2, which is our the correct answer. And in internet library, x is approximately 1.716. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.